What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. And today, guys, I'm bringing you Nashville against Dallas. I don't know what to expect, man. Hopefully we get the dub, but you know, it's hard. Dallas has been in a good, has been having some good times right now. So, you know, we can only hope. With that said, let's go to the stadium, guys. Let's get it.
Buena.
I can feel the number 5 coming. Here goes number 5. Woo! Medano! Bro, you have done nothing. Why are you almost getting a cramp for? What?
Thank you so much, Correa.
Let's go, Free Chalupas! Alright guys, I'm back home from the stadium, and let me just say, in any scenario, I did not expect a 4-0 win against Dallas, to be honest. I know maybe they didn't play their, you know, the starting lineup, but I mean, basically the only person that I know of was Ferreira that was missing. But I mean, we needed to win. We will take those 3 points, man. We needed them. We're back to playoff positions. So with that said, hopefully I can go to the game against Colorado. It's on Wednesday. I don't know, with work, hopefully I can make work, but if not, if you don't see the video, that's why. And yeah guys, and I also want to say thank you to all the new subscribers. You know, welcome to the channel, and I promise I'll continue to make better content. With that said, please leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to become part of the best nation on YouTube, the Dominican Nation. I'll see you guys on the next one.